गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप मेरे वीडियोस आपको पसंद आ रहे होंगे। सो आज हम सीखेंगे फिलहाल सॉन्ग के कॉर्ड्स एंड द मेन हार्मनी ऑफ दिस सॉन्ग। सॉन्ग सॉन्ग एंड कंपोज बाय बी प्राक एंड चानी। First of all, let's see the harmony of the song. First I'll play, then I'll bring it down to you. Two times 8th fret of D string. After that 5th fret of G string. 8 and 7th fret of G string. Then 5-3-5-3-5-3 on G. After that, pull off from 4 to 3 on B string. Then pull off from 5 to 3 on G. Or you can play single note also. Then 5 to 7 on G slide. Can do like this. It's up to you. Let's see the second phrase. Same thing. 8th fret of D string 2 times. 5th, 8, 7 on G. 5, 3, 5, 3, 5, 3 on G. Then 1st on G. 3rd on G. 1st on G. Then 3rd on D. And second time you have to slide on 3rd to 5th on D. See second phrase. See from the beginning. Scale of the song is C minor. Okay, but better if you skip on 3rd fret, then you will get all open chords. We are using 4 chords. The first chord is A minor, 2nd chord is F major, 3rd chord is G major, and the last one is E minor. Okay, come to the pattern for this song. Pattern is very easy to play. Say down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up. See. See guys, the tempo of this song is very slow. That's why I'm using single strum for this song mostly. So it's up to you. You can play strummy pattern also, that is down, down, up, up, down, up. So it's up to you. Let's see the song. Oh, kuch aisa kar kama ke tera ho jao. ओ कुछ ऐसा कर कमाल के तेरा हो जाऊं। मैं किसी और का हूं फिलहाल, मैं किसी और का हूं फिलहाल के तेरा हो जाऊं। मैं किसी और का हूं फिलहाल के तेरा हो जाऊं। ए गलती
किसी और का हूँ। So guys, that was everything. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, then drop a like. And guys, please do not forget to subscribe my channel. I'm going to upload so many lessons as well as covers also. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have fun.